Hello friends, I'm Chevy. Welcome back to day two of Firewatch. Absolutely loving this game so far. It's just gorgeous. It looks so beautiful. It's so immersive. So let's see what happens on day two. Maybe day three. I don't know. Depends on how long it takes us to get through this first episode. But, you know, I live in West Virginia. I grew up in the outdoors. So this is like, this is my thing. You know what I mean? Whoever suggested this, thank you. Thank you so much. If there are more games like... Oh. What am I replying? Oh, yeah. We woke up.
I'm awake. What's your problem?
What's our problem?
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working.
I like how the poster's flapping because there's a hole in the window. That's a really good... That's a really cool thing.
Would be the case.
Can
I fix it?
Well, you probably can't, but what you can do is hike out to where the wire runs through your area and report back if it's down. Then I can track down the ranger to get someone on it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
So you're going to want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Is there anything in here we should take? I can still confiscate the fireworks, even though I already own them. Should we make some coffee or something this morning? Old Scottish oil soap? Nope. Should we take our thermos with us? Nope. Yeah, let's just throw it. I like how we just throw stuff when we're done with it. So we are going to... Where are we headed? I wasn't paying attention to, what's her name? Delilah. Look at her over there. That's Delilah's tower.
Can you see the communication wires from where you are?
I can see the poles, but I have no idea if the wire is in good shape or not. They run a good distance up to a spot called Beartooth Point. You just need to walk along them all the way up there and make sure everything's in shape.
Okay, Miss Delilah. Let's look at our map here. So that is... Of course, that's going to be... Should we go up the canyon? Am I supposed to go... North? I mean, it looks like there's rocks up there, so... How am I supposed to get there? Am I supposed to go... I wasn't paying attention, so... I can't talk to Delilah. Great. Looking at my topo map, it looks like there is just north of me is the path back to the thing. If I could cut across the hill, then we could get up to those lines. Because I'm assuming that dotted line is the thing, right? Is that what we're looking for? Lake, river, trail, telephone line. Yes, it is. So we're going to try and... we're going to head north, which is that way. Okay, and see what we call it. Hold on. Alright. Towards our outhouse. Oh, we have a tree down. Should we report that? I guess not. Generator's still running. I could have turned the generator off, I guess, to save. Yep, still don't have the potty. The baseball's gone. Hi, Mr. Burns. How are you today? Can I, just throw him? Go away, Mr. Burns. Alright, so we are going... let's bring our map back up. Because this, I feel like... Yeah, this is where we went over the hill. So, can I just go to the right here? I mean, my topo map says no. Oh, it is a bit of a drop. I would love to just make this, this cut through here. There's some deadfall. But apparently the game does not want me to do that. It wants me to go back through Creepy Cave. cavern. Creepy cave cavern. Unless, can we go this way? Let's run. Does this get us anywhere? This gets us to a fence. More fence. Will this take us... Can we just trailblaze? Where are we at? Let's see if we can cut a path. I mean, I don't know. I don't know shit about this game. If we can come down this way and cut a path north, then we can come in and without going through Creepy Cave. But I feel like the game wants me to go through Creepy Cave, right? Oh, yeah, because there's nothing. Where am I? I went the wrong way. Imagine that. Chevy went the wrong way. So we went too far down this place. Yep, deadfall. We should have been going...
Oh, it's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder, though, right?
Yeah, they are.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, it's like what's Boulder. Life like?
You know, boring if you don't ski. We used to go to this bar called the Dollar, though. I love that place.
Yeah, we know.
Oh, wait, is that down on Pearl? They have all the money pinned to the ceiling?
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
I love that bar. Why don't you go anymore?
Who doesn't love the money pinned to the ceiling bar?
I took this job.
Oh,
No, hey, obviously not, Delilah.
Sure. Just gonna keep.
I'm in the middle of the woods.
Heyo. I don't think so. Why, have you?
That.
Okay, good.
Oh god, no, Rock!
No, I don't think he has any idea.
Come back!
I'm absolutely sure.
Would we you? Have a turtle now.
Alright, I'll let you know if anything changes in that regard.
So,
whoa, Delilah, the trail I hiked in on, it's...
We're gonna have to go back.
It's gone.
What is this, the Twilight Zone?
No, there was a rock slide. Is there another path out of the thoroughfare?
Let me think.
Oh my god, I guess I'm lucky I wasn't on it when it happened.
Yeah, for sure. You know, without some impossible mountaineering, there's not really another way out.
So what the hell?
We'll fly you out? I mean, sometimes folks get cut off by fire, and we just scoop them up when it's time to go.
Okay.
Don't be nervous.
I'm not.
Well, you sound nervous.
Well, the fact that I could always just hike out was some comfort.
I promise I'll be here for you in this difficult time.
So we cannot get back that way. Awesome. Thanks, Delilah. You're wonderful. Why doesn't she ever leave her tower? That just doesn't seem fair. So we are going to have to go up the canyon, which means we have to go back through the cave. Can we even get back over the hill? Because we knocked down the sign. Okay. That was over here, right? Where did we... Are you freaking kidding me? Those jumps look way scarier.
You wake up pretty early then, huh?
Oh, isn't that cute?
As soon as the sun comes up, Forest Service really frowns on us putting up curtains for some reason.
I just covered my head with my pillow. Seems to do the trick.
Wow, the forest could never burn down on your watch.
Funny, Delilah. Like a frickin' fire out on some ridge is going to wake me up because it's too bright. Come on, lady. We don't have the sleeping constitutions of a newborn kitten. Is that a thing? I don't even know if that's a thing. I don't know what I'm doing. This is a problem. Delilah. I guess that's the way I came. Did you see the save icon? That's usually a bad thing. Thought that was a snake. Why would there be a snake in a cave? They're cold-blooded. That wind sound, though. How come I didn't lock this back up when I was done? You know what? I'm taking it with me. Because I can. Oh no! Pick it back up! I'm just going to carry it in my hand. Like a boss. Wow, wow. Look at those clouds. Like there's actual... Was that supposed to be creepy? I'm not sure if this is like... Is this supposed to be a horror game? Am I supposed to be getting freaked out? Or is this just like a experience the wilderness story game? Because trust me, I like it either way. Like, I really enjoy just experiencing this wilderness. This reminds me of pretty much my entire childhood. This reminds me of... All right, we just need to get down there. Everything that I love. But if it turns out to be, like, a creepy, spooky horror game, then so be it, you know? I don't necessarily love horror, but at the same time, I don't mind it either. So I would just like to know... What was that noise? You know, at some point, there has to be a point to this game. And so far, I haven't figured that out yet. What was that?
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the
all clear. Okey-day. Look at your little Christmas tree. That's like Charlie Brown's, Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree. the little Charlie Brown thing.
So we really can't reach anyone any other way than these wires?
What else do you suggest? Smoke signals?
Just seems dangerous.
Well, if they don't hear from me for a few days, they'll send someone out, but...
Yeah,
I'd
me too, lady.
Not come to that.
Thanks, Delilah. That's comforting, you know? Why am I not running? Oh, I thought that was like... It looked like boxes of ammo from Resident Evil. What's over here? You know, we might as well explore.
Hey, I found a structure that might have been an outhouse once, I think.
Whoa, you don't need my permission to go to the bathroom, but, you know, use abandoned shitters at your own peril.
I mean, I'm in the right area?
Yeah, the wire runs quite a ways north. Just follow it up to the point that I mentioned.
Anything I should know about the cabin at the top of this hill? Hello? Okay, then.
Do we go over there? I feel like we go over there. Right, I see a supply box. There's a weather vane. I don't know if that's wind more ominous music about to start.
Huh. Found an old hat from a Korean war vet.
You'd be surprised how many former service members take this gig.
Well, makes sense.
I imagine if you've been through war, you probably can't get enough silence.
That's ominous music, isn't it? Guess not. Man, the sounds, this is like some beautiful freaking noises. Oh god. Whoa-oh. Is this like Murder Basement? Oh, is this like... What is this place? Is there a human head in there? Don't be a human head. Don't be a It wasn't a human head. Okay. What else do we got here? Some dishes. Alright. Well, there's nothing. I don't see anything super ominous here, but obviously people have been here since it was burned because those cigarette packs aren't burned. So, I mean, I guess it's... Yeah, we can't go down there. Alright, well, we're just gonna leave the old cabin behind. Because I don't want to, if I find out this is a horror game, I don't want it to happen there. Let's just do what we came out here to do, and check on our communications lines, and get back with Delilah, and then we'll be okay. And then... We got our trucker cap now. Yeah. Is this the trail? How far up this place do we have to... Oh, we gotta go a ways. Oh, okay. We're like... Hawk's Rest. I didn't realize we were this far. I thought we were pretty far along our journey here. So how much is it, how much are you going to bet it's going to be? And the noises, I keep hearing things. How much do you want to bet it's going to be broken at our final destination and not, like, along the way? It's going to be broken at the end of our map. Oh. Yeah, that looks broken. I can see that from here. Do I really need to walk over there? I guess so.
Yeah, okay, the wire's down here.
Really? Awesome. Good find.
It's like, I don't know, a mile and a half east of me. You just follow the trail up the hill, you can't miss it. I'll go see what the damage is.
I don't want to inspect it up close. I'm going to find that the line was cut by Jason Voorhees. And we're all going to die because this is actually a horror game. And everybody is trolling me on internet because they told me I would love the peacefulness of this game. And in fact, it is Murder Death Camp Forest Ranger Watch 5000. Hey, another note from our buddy. Let's see. Oh, this is Dave. Hey, yo, I got your note about needing to talk and sorry I didn't track you down. Been looking for you all day. Figured you'd be out near the canyon helping the grad students. Let me know how I can really help anyway. We're coworkers, you know, amigos, professionals. If you need someone to back a case, blah, time. What? Back a case and go time traveling. Ron's your guy. But I'm not great. Okay. Let's keep it. We're going time traveling. I guess that means, like, talk about stuff. Why are these things full? Like... Who collects all the pine cones? And puts them in boxes. Hey, who does that? I'm gonna pick up these pine cones and I'm gonna put them in this box. So we're gonna find a pair of wire cutters or a hatchet. We're going to find maybe a flashlight, and we're going to learn that creepy dude is trying to kill us. Right? Is that what I expect to see out here? And Delilah is gonna be like, "I got you now," and I would have gotten away with it too if it wasn't. So how the hell do I get up there? I'd say that was a... No, go back. I'm stuck. Oh, God. Okay. That said it was a long drop. I'm not interested in long drops. I'm only interested in fact, very small drops that don't break ankles or otherwise harm people. But it looks like we have to climb. So we are going to head over this way. Climb. Up this stone. Oh. Uh-huh.
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
Why do you think they'd be up here?
Hell if I know, but they better have stayed away from our communication stuff.
Well, I hopped down a drop, and now I can't climb back up.
That is a pickle.
I can just keep hiking, but I figured I should let you know in case I get myself trapped out here.
How adventurous of you.
I've been doing a lot more climbing out here than I expected.
Well, keep your radio.
Bitch, how am I going to charge my radio?
To one day find a skeleton with an orange backpack at the bottom of a ravine.
I'm in the middle of nowhere. How am I going to charge my radio?
Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it. Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately.
I knew it. The moment you said you found their trash. These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
Go to hell.
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell
I can do that.
Out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I can do that. The problem is I'm...
Thanks.
But am I going off map now?
Don't hold your breath. I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Well, they're big into Red Eagle.
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something.
Yeah, if that...
I doubt they're where they were yesterday.
Oh, the lake is down there.
Can't have gone far.
We're going on an adventure. I think we're going on a bit of an adventure now. Because I don't know... We can't go back the way we came. We already told her that. She's not very perceptive, apparently. Because we just went down that drop. So... How the hell do we get out of here? I'm not sure yet. Why can't I clear this? Okay. It doesn't look very blocked to me. But that's okay. There was a supply thing. Alright, how do we... Okay. Can we just long drop back the other way? No, we cannot. Well. Okay. I feel like, we're kind of screwed. Oh. No? I mean, come on! I can see the path down! Like, let me go there! Stupid game developers want me to go and learn their ways and their stories and stuff. What, I just can't... Why can't I just cut my own trail? Why do I gotta go the way the game developer wants me to? That's not fair. I want to go the way Chevy wants to go. The customer's always right, right? So I can't get out of here. Right? Like, I'm pretty screwed. I've searched this whole area for a way out, right? Uh-oh. Oh. spoiler alert. I didn't succeed in searching the whole area. What are you gonna do? Okay. Alright, now where are we at on our map? We are heading towards... that supply drop, I guess? Okay. We're heading down the mountain. I bet you we can go through the brush back the other way now. I bet you it's one of those things where it's like a one-way brush clearing. It's like a locked door in a video game where you can unlock it from the other side. Hold on, we are in a video game. Can we unlock it from this side? Huh. We can't.
I've got an overgrown trail here.
Yeah, that'll happen.
So I'm screwed when it comes to getting past it?
Mm-hmm. Screwed until you clear it yourself, yeah.
Great. Well, if I come across some tools, I'll add groundskeeping to my ever-increasing list of responsibilities.
You tell her, Hank. We're running through the meadow. We're gonna frolic through the meadow. Yay! This game is so frickin' gorgeous. Like, I'm absolutely... Look at this. Seriously. Like... If I had this camera, I could just go out here and spend days just taking pictures of all of this. Something's flapping in the breeze over there. Alright, long drop down. Here we go. And I'm stuck again.
I gotta tell you, all this climbing and jumping, it's pretty invigorating.
Thoroughfare, supply
just
drop.
Just for the rest of the summer when you'll be sitting on your fat ass 14 hours a day.
That sounds fun. That sounds like a good job, just sitting on my ass for 14 hours a day. Does this job really exist in the real world? I'm really curious to know. I mean, I know there are park rangers and all that stuff, but... you know, is it something that... Does Firewatch specifically... Is this an actual thing where you just sit out in a tower and look for smoke all day? Do I have guns? I have an empty supply cache. I guess this would be where, like, if the... Can I get to Delilah? Can I go see Delilah? I wonder if this is, like, if we need something, they can fly into here or something. I mean, there's a trail marked on here to get to her, right? So can we go see Delilah? Let's find out. Oh, God, no.
Do you see anything from yours? Like, you know, clues as to where they could be?
Clues. I really like your enthusiasm for mystery.
I'm just doing my job.
I like it. I do. I can't wait for you to give these girls a piece of our minds, collective.
Hey, I'm out at a ravine. What's this thing that spans across it?
That is how you get to my sector.
No kidding. Well, let me hike over.
Well, it's locked up and mainly for emergencies. I've never actually used it. Rangers use it from time to time, but that's it.
Well, how did you get there?
Help! Oh, God, it's an emergency!
Oh, really?
Yeah, I got eyes on a tornado! I gotta get out of here!
A tornado in the heart of the ruins?
Yeah, Delilah!
Yes!
Holy moly, I need to call this in! Tom, Two Forks sees a tornado! He says he needs an evac into my sector. It's a meteorological impossibility? There haven't been tornadoes in the greater Yellowstone region in 100 million years? You're gonna need him to stay and take a detailed personal account, even if it means giving his life? Okay, I'll tell him. Sorry, Hank. No dice.
Thanks, Delilah. Wait.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Oh, God.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
Betcha.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Did I just say if we had a camera?
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Wow.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
He was a lookout?
Yeah, kinda, I guess. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No.
Uh-oh.
You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
Why? Where did they go?
I don't know. I never really hit it off with old Ned, and, one day they were just gone. Sucks. Anyway, so it goes.
Huh.
Have fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know. I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks.
Victoria's
so
Secret
I'll keep
pet poses.
While you find those girls, huh?
I don't want to use the freaking camera. All right, fine. Oh, God, how do I get out of this? I don't... Okay. Wonder what the other pictures on there would be. Human skull! I'm still waiting. I'm still not sure if this is a spooky game or not. I really don't know what's going on here. Oh, we got another note. 86, Dave, guess who's going out with Debbie next week? No, not that shit. Heal Steve, it's your man Ron. I went up to check on the new guy at Two Forks and heard him talking to himself more than usual for LOs. So I figured I'd stay away. Remember when you saw Chimney Rock having himself in that hammock? I'm starting to think the Forest Service only picks the deranged and perverted. Guilty! Except for us, of course. Yep, we are the deranged and perverted.
Someone found a fossil and put it in a cash box.
Could be the same person who left that antler.
And maybe they're leaving me an entire creature, piece by piece.
Okay. Check our map. I'm still trying to find the teens. Could be down the thoroughfare basin. Let's see. Oh, so there is a way back, but I'm going to go on the back side of the lake. Seems to be the way they would have gone, right? What the hell do I know?
So,
is this the right way?
Did you break any hearts back in Colorado when you took this job? I myself have chosen to never get attached to anyone who would miss me, but I know I'm a bit of an outlier.
We don't really need to talk about this stuff, right?
Well, what would you prefer?
Literally anything.
Do you want to know about the homeopathic remedy for yeast infections I came up with last summer?
Okay, never mind.
I really wish I could use the...
You're lost, pal.
The keys instead of the, instead of the mouse wheel on those menu selections. That's the... My one complaint so far about this game is the way that you select dialogue is really awkward. And we have a fence.
Hey, Delilah?
Oh my god, you found him.
Delilah. No, why would there be a fence out here?
Because sometimes hikers go ass over tea kettle when on a trail.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain link fence?
A chain link fence?
Yeah, it looks like it surrounds a huge area.
Huh. That's weird.
Who are they keeping out of here? And why?
Geez, I don't know. Maybe it's biologists, you know? Well, they don't want people traipsing on their precious lichens.
What's a lichen?
Wouldn't you lichen to know?
Oh my god, goodbye.
I'll ask next time I talk to someone, but that'll probably be a few days.
Dun dun dun. The mysteries grow deeper.
Do you think those girls could be behind this fence?
Well, having once been an ornery young woman, the last thing I would do is climb a fence. Especially if I knew I was in trouble.
I don't even know how I would get in.
It's really strange that that's out there, by the way.
Yeah, it's weird.
So it's obviously some sort of government fence.
From this burned section of forest, I have no idea where to go. Their trail is pretty cold at this point.
You're out by Mule Point. No one would camp out in the fireweed. Well, I want you to stay out there as a favor to little old me.
My pleasure.
Okay, we know these young women are sloppy. They must have left some sort of trail.
I don't think we're dealing with young ladies anymore. I think we're dealing with...
You know, if it makes you feel any better, you're a member of a diverse club of lookouts that have come to the thoroughfare after a breakup. I mean, I assume you went through a breakup. At least that's my best guess at this stage. There was Vernon, whose wife got put away for running cocaine. Becca, who was widowed after her husband, a jockey, was trampled by his horse.
Okay, that jockey story... It's actually about you, huh?
No. Can you believe that? That's crazy, right?
So then who?
I'm the rare breed. My heart's intact. That doesn't mean I didn't join up to get away. But there's more to life than sex and romance.
That's great. You should buy a lottery ticket when you get home.
Wyoming doesn't have the lottery.
Well, come to Colorado. I'll take you to the res.
It's not luck. I just choose not to let a man dictate how my life goes.
You go, girl. That's what I'm talking about. That's how I try and teach my girls.
Well, that's not normal.
Yes, it is.
Whatever you say, Hank.
I'm teaching my girls the exact same way. Why is my flashlight on? Oh, there we go. Let's save them batteries. I don't know if there's batteries in this game. I don't know anything about this game. I'm still like... We're...
I'm having a hell of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Excuse me, Flapjack?
We're like an hour into this game.
And
I'm still not sure.
You don't, but I do now.
Well, the next time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
It looks like it's to the southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards Five Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood. Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
Five Mile Creek?
Will do.
Where the hell is 5 Mile Creek? Clear over there? Are you freaking kidding me? And we're back in this damn canyon. Okay. Do we...
Wow, I'm on top of a natural bridge out here.
Really? Is it a complete arch?
No, I guess the bridge is out here. Still, I think I could jump this gap to get across the canyon.
Wow, well, you're a regular Evel Knievel.
Oh yeah, you should see the jumpsuit I'm wearing.
do I want to go... What do? I'm going to go down the canyon. I feel like going down the canyon is probably the right choice. We have plenty of rope. We know how to get back once we're in the canyon. It appears I can always just climb up here again and go search that area out, but that takes us farther away from the fence, and although it would be a quicker trip to the campfire smoke, I'm still intrigued by what's behind a fence that this lady doesn't know about that's obviously a government installation.
You're not one of those guys who's building the great plan to get her back while you're out here, are you?
I'm down in Thunder Canyon. I'm not seeing that smoke anymore.
Oh, it's still burning away. Try heading west from where you are. If you loop past the lake, there should be a trail that'll take you further south.
Thanks. That helps.
Okay. That's what we're going to do then. This is such an experience. Like, I'm really, taken aback by how beautiful this is, how much of a... Just kind of... I don't know what's going on. I hope there's something creepy going on. Something, you know... I hope this is like a... Did I miss something? Okay. That's, in Henry's words, disconcerting. That there's suddenly music playing. I hope this is kind of creepy. I hope it's something maybe like a Twin Peaks type thing, you know, where there's... something going on that's bigger than what we expect. Alright, she said there's a trail that loops to the south from here. Alright, if this is where we came in, I'm assuming she means... I don't know what she means. Let's put that away. Let's just go up here.
I take it you fell prey to the Forest Service's big recruiting effort? When it comes to, you know, how the hell you ended up out here?
I saw the job in the paper and figured, you know, what the heck?
What the heck? I've got no ties and no life. Better go spend what's left of it in utter loneliness.
Something like that?
Yeah, thanks to last summer, the bump in Forest Service budget actually allowed for us to advertise for the job. Glad it worked.
I can't reply while I'm doing that. Oh my gosh. Let's get some info off this map. Okay. Let's take this note.
Hey, who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance one of them was that guy I saw in the canyon? You know, the guy with the flashlight?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know them that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded.
Neil Black, blah, blah, blah.
It's somehow comforting to know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him a topless Polaroid.
I found a sweatshirt from the University of Eastern Colorado. Maybe it's one of the girls? I mean, it's been here a long time.
There's a University of Eastern Colorado?
I really don't think there is.
Why would somebody make that up?
Right, and then put it on a sweatshirt.
The world's a weird
Listen
place.
Listen to those geese. I hear the geese, but but I don't see the geese. That sounded, I don't know what kind of bird that is. Does anybody know what kind of bird that is? What? Okay, there was a tie-off point there, which would take me up towards the fence. Do we go to the fence, or do we go... I mean, I feel like find the source of the smoke is our biggest thing right now. So we'll go find the source of smoke, but we will keep on our mind that there is... Is this like down or something that's falling? Or like pollen? I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be seeing there. But yes, we will keep that in mind, that we can always go back to the that rope drop. It is marked on the map, so that's good. They came back and got their radio. I wonder if they came back and got their clothes. Yeah. So it looks like we're going to have to go out the way we came in the first time. Which is where? Back here? Yeah, they took their panties. No more panties. He doesn't like saying panties. I don't mind it. Panties. Okay. Oh, there's the smoke. Well, I guess we don't need our map for that. Now, do we, Delilah? Why, Delilah? It's a good song. Tom Jones, I believe. But I am seeing... See, my flashlight's back on. Dang. Just waste... What was that? Come on now. Something flashed on my screen there. And there's creepy noises. Okay. Whatever. Anyway, Flogging Molly did a version of Delilah on Alive Behind the Green Door, which was a live album of theirs. Anyway, one of my favorite Irish bands. Love Irish rock, Irish punk, Irish folk, Irishy sounds. Oh, we're going down here to head to the smoke? Or is this our... Is this where we came down the... This can't be where we came down the first time. No, okay. Alright, we're heading that way. I like how we just, like, mangled our map. Like, this is where the smoke is. At least these ropes, this rope is blue because it's a climber's rope. It's not some nasty old hemp rope like we died on the first time we did this. Okay. Heading in the right direction. Yes, we are towards 5 Mile Creek. Oh, saving icon. You know what that means. Something's about to happen. Is the sun going down? It's like afternoon already. I can't tell if there's ominous sounds or it's just the wind. The sound design in this is so freaking beautiful. Like, I feel like I'm in the woods, number one. And, they could be using environment sounds to make me think that I'm... Or maybe they're going to use environment cues as if they were, you know, musical cues. Because we're so used to musical cues in video games. We're so used to seeing, like, you know, the video game pop up, the save icon pop up. That's always when it's like, oh, you're about to die. Because this is a save point. Or, you know, when you find the weapons cache, you're like, uh-huh. Some shit's about to go down because we found the... What is this? That's like a zoom in of where I'm at right now. Okay.
How many hikers Mitch go missing Michaels. In the Shoshone?
It's 31, 6'2". Last known location. Area,
the thoroughfare because it's
1981.
Why?
I found an old flyer for a missing hiker. It just got me thinking, that's all. Like how you said one day you were talking to the Goodwins and then the next you weren't.
Ned Goodwin didn't get mauled by a bear or stuck in a ravine. He was just a PTSD'd a-hole who dragged his son out to do a job.
Damn. And
realized it was a bad idea.
You really didn't like that guy, did you?
I don't know. I just had a hard time talking to him. I mean, there are lookouts who seriously won't shut up, who call me about every little thing that pops into their head. And then there are those who just want to be left alone.
How many years has Delilah been doing this? Did she tell us?
And I'm the former, aren't I?
Well, I didn't want to say anything.
No, it's fine. I'll just chuck my walkie-talkie into the river.
Oh, come on.
And you'll never hear from me again.
Finally, peace and quiet. Woohoo!
So...
isn't your radio supposed to be in the river?
I couldn't bring myself to do it.
Well, I guess I'm stuck with you then.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, so, did you mention something about Ned Goodwin having PTSD? That doesn't sound good.
Yeah, I don't know. He was in the army. He was off. It's actually the saddest story. He was only discharged because his mother, Brian's grandmother, died. She'd been taking care of him, and Ned was the only...
whoops.
Only next of kin.
Damn. And you got to know Brian a little bit?
Yeah. I talked to him way more than I'd talked to Ned, that's for sure.
How was he at, spotting fires?
Better than you. He actually liked to stay in the tower.
Cute. Fucking, what is up with the pine cones? And bear country, and... I mean, so many freaking... I feel like maybe I probably should have been looking at those more closely, because maybe there's, like, maybe there's clues in them as to what the hell is going on. Alright, so we know... hey, look! There is a teepee on our map. I wonder if this is, like, old native land or something. Man.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's lush.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years.
That's pretty fascinating.
Fire. This is the sort of biome-based small talk that will be invaluable to you as a single man. Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where
yep,
we saw
following
that smoke.
It. Already on it, Delilah. Why did I jump at some frickin' music? Oh my gosh, this game is so freaking gorgeous. Like, I want to go hang out in the Rockies. If I can see sights like this.
Hey, what's to the south of here?
Mexico? Is this some sort of riddle?
I just have a nice view to the south. You know, trees and mountains forever.
Eventually, you'll wander into the area overseen by Chimney Rock Lookout, but that's probably an impossible hike in terms of terrain.
What is that?
There's some cloth out here. It looks like it was torn from something.
Strange.
I'll keep looking around. It's a really nice waterfall down here. Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby.
This reminds me a lot of a local park we have here called Cooper's Rock. And it is essentially a boulder mecca. There's so much room for bouldering and rock climbing and just hiking in general. I live in West Virginia, but I don't live in the mountains so much as it's, we're like a hilly area.
I see a campsite, and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
That seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here.
Track them down, and don't let them see you.
What a job this is. I have entered the teen zone.
Oh, really? And where's that?
It's the name of a magazine for girls. Well, I found some dangerous hunks.
What on earth are you...
These girls have a full case of beer left here.
They stole my shit.
Ah, found my
shit. Are you kidding me?
So they did break into your tower.
Can I take
it? Like...
So two girls are skinny dipping in the woods, breaking into my tower, drinking...
Tent looks like it's been through the shredder, which would explain that scrap I found.
What could have done that? Like a bear or I don't know, it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk if it's off its rocker.
Some of their clothes are all torn up.
Getting real now.
You know, maybe I should take one of their sleeping bags as payback.
At this stage, take whatever you want.
But it won't let me.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
How can you tell?
Well, the girls left someone, me, I guess, a note.
Well, what's it say?
Threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
No, well, hey, I didn't do this, okay? Someone or something went to town here, but it wasn't me.
Because I told you to scare them, not assault them.
Yeah, I took their whiskey back at the lake, but that just felt like, I don't know, the cost of doing business.
That's different, okay? And I don't blame you.
This is, I don't know, weird as hell, but it wasn't me.
It's okay. I believe you. Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers.
No.
They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know.
No.
But they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back. And we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, that's it. It's the end of day two. So we'll wrap this video up here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying the series. I am loving this. So if you enjoy it, please give me a thumbs up. Please consider sharing my content. That really helps the channel out a lot. And I will see you on the next video. Thank you.